There is a fake Mr. Beast that is scamming kids, like I showing. He is doing math problems, and if you get it right, you will win a gift card displayed here. Do not try, he will scam you. He'll want your address, and that'll not be good. I'll show you some examples of fake gift cards.
Thank you.